it can't be a complete Easter without the Easter Sunday brunch, right? Well, we're here at the York Harbor Inn kitchen where the executive chef is getting ready to prepare to cook for 600 people this morning. And take a look at this. He's getting ready to glaze his country ham with a tangerine glaze. It looks delicious there. But this particular brunch starts at 9:30 this morning and runs till 4:30 this afternoon. In York, Cam Tran, News 8.